Ladies and gentlemen, hello and welcome to Unit Lost. I am Stylos, and no doubt there's probably somebody from Blizzard looking at this video thinking, what the hell is going on? Are there going to be horrifically disgusting leaks? Well, there's not going to be leaks in this video, ladies and gentlemen. What I can tell you, or what I can talk about, is really limited, but what I can say is this. Overwatch, let's say, well, the Archives event, this is what I attended in Irvine. It was a special event put on to show off the new content for all of the, well, the new stuff. Now, as I think Jeff and Tim have mentioned in the developer update video, there will be a reveal of sorts, or keep your eyes peeled to the Overwatch League on Wednesday. So I can't really say too much about that. We know the name of the event. We're allowed to show the logo of the event off, which I think a very naughty Australian YouTuber might have possibly tweeted this out when he shouldn't have done. Naughty, naughty little boy. And then possibly was arrested by the Blizzard police, ladies and gentlemen. And has now been shipped off back to a, I think it's like a colony where criminals go. I think it's called Australia. Anyway, yeah, so I've been to Irvine, been to the campus. It's the first time I've been to the campus. Unfortunately, I don't have that much footage really to show you. A lot of the stuff is under NDA, so I can't actually show you that right now. What I can say is I've seen all of the stuff. It is good stuff, and that is as far as I can go. I know this is very, very vague. Another thing I can actually tell you guys is keep your eyes peeled to things like the social media accounts like Instagram, Twitter, because after Wednesday, you will start seeing things coming out. Jeff did actually reference the Shimada skin, let's say. Now, I won't say which Shimada this is for, but all I'm going to say is it's very, very dapper, ladies and gentlemen. And if you are style conscious, you will probably think this is the best skin you have ever seen. It is a really, really good skin. There are good skins for other heroes as well, but again, I can't tell you who they are. So yeah, this video has been a video about the Overwatch Archives event, where I can't really talk too much about the Archives right now. I can't really tell you anything about Retribution, what that might be, although I think you can probably guess. I can't tell you about the new skins, the new items, or any of that stuff. But what I can say is the actual Blizzard Irvine campus, because it's the first time I've been there, it's got quite a nice atmosphere about it. I took a couple of pictures, which I'll put up on, I think I can use these, so I'll put these into the video. So stuff like my Archives badge, which we weren't actually allowed to disclose that until, I think, 5 p.m. on that day, until the developer update video came out, because that shows the Archive logo at the end of the video. So yeah, basically give us these little sort of passes so we could get into the the campus, although we were always under guard. Like, you can't just go wherever you like, because, well, if you think about it, if you just walked into the, we were in the Overwatch Team 4 building, you could just walk through there and you might see things on monitors, and if you were filming that, it'd be like, oh, I've just seen the next two heroes or whatever. That would be pretty bad, especially if you were to leak that information. They've got a really small Blizzard sort of museum. It's got the Doomfist Gauntlet in there, which is the one from, I've tried this on at Gamescom last year, where they had the guy from Henchman Studios who was cosplaying as Doomfist. Pretty cool. Actually, there's like a little Easter egg with this, which the tour guides didn't know, but I knew, ladies and gentlemen, because I spoke to the guys at Gamescom. The fingers on the gauntlet, they're actually glued in place, because originally they moved, but the problem is people would grab the fingers of Doomfist and then they would snap them. So Doomfist at Gamescom had broken fingers. It was pretty funny. So they had to glue them down into position, which is a bit of a shame. But yeah, the Doomfist gauntlet, one hell of a thing. Also, the actor that was wearing the gauntlet, it would just make his arms sweat like crazy. Pretty bad. I met Jeff as well, obviously. So they've got a very small auditorium where they do sort of presentations and stuff, and this is attached to the museum. And in there, Jeff actually did a big sort of talk. There are a couple of questions. I've recorded all of this, but we can't use this just yet. We have to wait until the NDA basically goes away, which basically, guys, in case you don't know, an NDA is a non-disclosure agreement. So this means you can't use the content until a certain date, and that date is when the event goes live. So on the 10th, there should be some interesting videos coming out, so that should be cool. There are various other really bad pictures I took here of sort of the weapons, like the massive Tracer pulse pistols here. They are from the massive Tracer doll, which there's a dodgy picture of here, which is in the, I think she's in the bottom of the Overwatch building. I think she is. Yeah, I'm getting a bit confused. I mean, it was cool. It was really, really cool. I just can't really talk too much about what's gone on, but I just wanted to keep you guys updated. Obviously, Overwatch Archives Retribution is a thing, and it's coming out, and you're going to find more on Wednesday, so make sure you tune into the Overwatch League broadcast. As far as I'm aware, this should be at the start of the broadcast. You guys will be able to see like a great presentation. It should give you more information. It won't give you everything, but you'll get a very good sort of understanding of what's going on. I know I'm being massively vague, but like I said, the Blizzard lawyers will find me and they will arrest me, and then I will be, I'll just go missing. You won't see me again. But there you go, guys. I've been Stylos. This is Unit Lost. I'm having a good time. If you guys want to ask me any questions over Twitter and stuff, then you can do that or leave comments in the video. But I can't like answer specifics. Like I can't tell you what the event involves. I can't tell you who the skins are for. I can't tell you like all of the other special stuff. Like I just literally can't tell you anything. But yeah, it's killing me, ladies and gentlemen. All right, guys, I've been Stylos. This is Unit Lost. If you enjoyed the video, then like the video, and I will catch you guys on the next one. Toodaloo.